One of Ted Ellis's most endearing qualities is his love and service for other people. Somehow, he uniquely transfers not only images to his canvas, but he instills the passion of life in them. Take the Obama painting, for example. It was inspired from the major theme of the entire Obama campaign. As millions rejoiced around the world, Grant Park became the stage for the new American voice of hope for a more perfect
union. What began 21 months ago in the depths of winter cannot end on this autumn night. This victory alone is not the change we seek. It is only the chance for us to make that change. And that cannot happen if we go back to the way things were. It can't happen without you, without a new spirit of service, a new spirit of sacrifice. So let us summon a new spirit of patriotism, of responsibility, where each of us resolves to pitch in and work harder and look after not only ourselves, but each other.
While President Obama's words took root in the hearts across America, they soon gave a face to the image of unity that would appear on Ted Ellis's canvas, as he explains.
And to give an idea of what America means, you know, the United States of America, I use color as that symbolic instrument to show that our differences, but also the differences that evolve into one. This amalgamation, this gumbo of what America is, and that's the peace. You know, peace speaks of majesty, of hope and promise, of a collective body of people, you know, representing the interests of all humankind. And humankind,
this icon of service and unity was unveiled during the inaugural ceremonies at the French Embassy. Since that time, Ted has carried this symbol with him into schools and senior centers while he walks the walk and talks the talk, encouraging children in school and the elderly in senior centers.
This stuff just like Mr. Obama has. I'm out in the street doing it, you know, preaching the manifesto. I just happen to use this as a symbol of why it's important to know that we can do it. And not just he, but we can make a difference. And this is how I make a difference. This is how I use art to make a difference. And we said, man, I love your energy. You know, it makes the time to go into the schools, to go into the seniors home, you know, to the charitable side of it. I mean, the total impact of art, not just from an elitist standpoint, but how it heals everybody. You know, I mean, the charities organization, the seniors charity organization, I mean, they came and they took pictures with me. They said, Ted, we want to do a feature story on it. We should come back and do the workshop with the seniors and stuff. Come and see our facilities. And I just smiled. Because, I don't know the total potential, but I know it's good. It's about good, and something great's going to come out of it. And, you know, you just, you know, you enjoy the ride.